It's time for Eric Plays Civ VI China Episode 3. Hey, how's it going? I'm staying home. Sick today. I feel pretty horrible, but want to just get a little Civ in. You know, just just do something a little different. And then just sleeping. So I'll probably keep the mic off most of the time, so I'm not just coughing into the mic so much, but I'll turn it on whenever. It never makes sense. When I asked online, someone had said it was easy to tell which are your border tiles. I don't know. To me, this is a border, right? Because this is the extent of my territory. But now that I look more carefully, perhaps it's these tiles that are a little brighter. I'm not really sure. I might be seeing what I want to see. Let's see, so these here have like a green edge to them. These have a bit of a green edge to them. These have a blue? No, they have a green edge too, so I'm not sure what I'm supposed to... What I'm supposed to be looking for. So, there we go. Alright, Alright, let's see. So what I think I want to do is, first of all, put my headphones on. There we go. And now, so the thing is, I'm not sure what, where to expect the next, attack. It's either going to be Egypt, or it's going to be Rome, really. I mean, anyone else has got to pass through a bunch of people. And, Rome's going to be upset that I've got some other cities. So I'll kind of arrange my crouching tigers accordingly. I think I'm going to have to try and win via war. I seem to be behind on, science, if I look at some of the other units that some of these people have, although some of the units are not too far ahead from mine, so I'm not sure. Alright, so we'll just do that. Let's do it. So we'll send this guy up here. This guy we'll send over here. Wonder what they were doing. Alright, so I'm going to start with gain sources, see if I can get my tech boost up higher. Alright. So I've got 90 gold. Let's see who gives me the most science. It's not too bad for gold. Alright, so, as I said, I'm kind of behind on science, so that would seem like a good idea. However, I should probably do at least one more builder. I've got some things, some improvements I can make. maybe make some rice capturing there. Went for walls on that guy since I'm close to a Roman border here, and they might try to take me on. Alright, this guy still needs to be woken up. Bring him over here. Okay. I'm glad that I'm no longer so poor that I'm losing all my units. I would like to be able to upgrade my units as time goes on. So I'll be careful. Before I was trying to buy lots of tiles. Alright. On the one hand, they're close to Seoul. On the other hand, if by the time they get here, I'm in trouble. So, and I've got bombards here, so... Alhambra. Let's see. Now I would end up losing some stuff. I don't want to do that. Sure, what good is a rainforest doing me? Why not? Not sure what she's so upset about. Looks like my headphones are disconnected. Hold on. There we go. Money, money, money. I remembered, actually remembered that they needed some food. Oh, good. Excellent. Because I would like to build some units. Mm-hmm.
Don't judge someone until you've stood at his forge and worked with his hammer.
Okay. All right, let's... let's build a road to here so we at least have one. Alright, we'll do square root and then ballistics. In fact, we go to science. There we go. Just so I don't forget. Looks like he might be itching for a fight soon. I have to see how I can heal my thing here. Gonna make a unit first, and then we'll focus on science and whatnot. All right, got a 63% chance of stealing tech. Sure, it's not perfect, but it's good. Higher chance of stealing their money, but I don't really need money. And he already hates me anyway, so. Sure, dude, whatever. Just as I predicted.
All right.
Sure. Alright, so I don't want to leave myself open to Rome killing me. Let's stay close so we don't get plundered for now. Alright, let's see what we got going on here. Okay, I'm gonna have him flee to here. Let's see, hold on. you should come this way too. Hello? Okay. Let's see, who else do we have to activate here? Now we'll see what happens when they start moving. He can move. All right. So I'm not sure how I upgrade, but okay. Oh, let's finish this pikeman then. Excellent. She's gonna end up wishing she hadn't declared war on me, but we'll see. She can hit me, but I can't hear her. Alright, just. Oh, actually, can you repair? No, apparently not. Okay. Okay. This wall is going to take forever. Hmm. No, it's useful. Alright, let's see here. It. Wow. Excellent. Should help him do better. Man, I gotta keep those guys in the cities.
You must not lose faith in humanity.
There we go. It should help us attack. All right. Yes. Excellent. Let's see. Oh, the city can hit me, I guess. That's not good. I don't want to get this guy in here. Oh, he moved already. Darn. Okay. Alright. It's like they got scared and they pulled back a bit there. All right, here we go. Oh no, wrong guy. Oh well. Let's see here. Awesome, I got rocketry and a promotion. Here, ooh, back up. You tick him on. Let's do this, so we don't have to waste time building a new guy if we fail. Guess he's afraid of losing his bombard or something. Yeah, he's just going back and forth. Heal up. Oh, no, let me move him before I try to promote him. Alright, let's try to boost computers. Well then. What was that about? Oh, there he is. Nope, not yet. Almost. Let's see. That way I don't have to waste my bombard on him. I think they started a war without enough units, is what it looks like to me. I also guess I'll finally have this desert tile. My city now. Oh, who did I tell to build ancient walls? Oh, you don't really need that. What do you need? It's an industrial zone. He's good.
that I have a mustache.
You have a what?
Mustache.
You have a mustache?
No, but I said that.
That you have a mustache?
Yeah.
Okay. I guess Apu is next. Actually, we should probably come to this city. I wonder what kind of city name this is. Did they run out of names, or is it a real city in Egypt? No, I'm taking your cities.
Let's get on our knees and pray.
Maybe we can square ring now. Wait, so we can attack. Well, I didn't expect that.
Thank you.
The day we stop exploring is the day we commit ourselves to live in a stagnant.
Another city for me. Oops, cancel that. Okay, he was undetected. It's just siphoning funds. Oh, shoot. I should have used him to make a pretty well. Let's get back up there. Didn't have another guy. Oh, I think he lost him early in the war. Alright. Well, at least they were kind of smart about it. That's weird. Huh. Must be the river.
Are you okay, honey? Are you okay?
Oh, that's weird. Two units on one location. Oh, no. God darn it. So we're pleased to put a settler. Oh, could be if the AI was smart. I was, he was tempted me to move instead of fire my cannon, my bombard.
It's not the towering sails.
Guess they've lost the ability to bombard with their city? I don't know, that was weird.
Somebody's...
But basically, I want to route to these guys, just the Spartans, before I allow peace.
The lowest is to attack a city. Siege of a city is only done as a last resort.
All right. We are not doing well in money, so let's do a market, please. Not sure exactly if I'm doing the right thing here, but let's see. Yeah, I had a feeling that was probably not going to go well, but let's see what we can do to sweat it here. Nice, that helps. I like this one. Alright, let's see what we can do here. I guess they'll continue preparing for a war. The next war, I guess. I don't think I have any of these possibilities. That's okay. See if I have any to attack Rome. Thank you. Alright, one more build left. There we go. Just didn't scroll far enough. The only bad thing is without navy, I'm going up this narrow coast here because I didn't take this city. Yeah, where I can see who else has sent them envoys, but I want to keep. Oh, I've got two to send, huh? There we go. I think I'm just gonna stop here for now, take a break, relax. But, thanks for watching. It's been Eric playing Civ 6. See you next time. Bye.